arisen. Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you, before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. Walls reduced to dust. But first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear arisen. Extent of your skill, dear arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins! Merciful winged death! All-powerful and merciless Grigori! Behold, you unrepentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction, a task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone. What is your purpose here, Arisen? If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing of days? To pray to the unseen for a few breaths more. To raise grand cities from stone and spawn new life in turn. Mankind has done this, yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design? Simple fear of death. But not mankind. Some welcome the end with arms outstretched, while others come to face death incarnate, arms in hand. I ask again, what is your purpose here, Arisen? One path to your survival lies in my defeat. Still my heart, and you stay the coming end. Another path before you is to offer up that which you hold most dear. Abandon all delusions of control. Of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache. You'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain. The decision is yours, Arisen. Now, choose.
Thank you.
Then all shall scatter as ash. Every heart rests here within me. Reclaim that which you have lost. Take back your life. The surge of blood that takes you to this world. Awaits you, risen, yearning here within me. If you would be not, give him all here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen.
Help me!
Worthy of what lies beyond my thrones.
Help me!
Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul.
Slay,
and with me, Death. has power of vengeance.
Find the flame!
And what is more, it is all by your own choosing. The one you refuse to offer up shall die as sure as the rest.
I unlock myself!
Sits at the very heart of all creation. We are... It makes men deaf to all reason. Heed me well, Arisen. In my death, you've won a future for this world. But what that future spells for you, for all men, is a truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost depth. You have earned back what is yours. Your life belongs now to no other. You've won it by rights. It is yours to use or cast away as you see fit. Remember.